14 to shoot. A basket here, and the Hawks recover the lead. And a lob into Lucas for the jam.
How about that awareness by Frank Mason? Casually throws it up, finds Landon for the dunk, and the Jayhawks back on top.
Point guard Luke Nelson has it. He plays it into Njai, who had it knocked away and stolen by Selden. 3-on-1 break. Mason lays it in.
Well, a double team came by Wayne Selden. He got it out early. Used Wayne as a decoy and an easy bucket in transition.
Graham. Hawks need to warm up from the perimeter against this zone, you'd figure. Mason goes inside, and a dunk by Diallo. Well,
that's how you beat the zone. Dribble drive by Frank, drew the big, dumped it off to Sheck for a dunk.
Missing from the wing by Nelson. Tipped out, up the floor to Graham, now to Mickelson. Oh! And he's back to the goal, and he's fouled!
Great pass back by Devontae. Hunter Mickelson midair, threw it behind his head. Got the roll and the and one, and the Jayhawks go into the under 16, up 15.
Now three misses by Martin, and the rebound into the lap of Landon Lucas. Now ahead to Perry. Perry tries to go up to the basket and lays it in. He's fouled.
Another smart play by Perry. Felt the contact, initiated a little bit, got it up and over the rim. Nice job in transition, and what a half.
Saved by Mikhailuk, who's in the game, now to Perry. Perry in the lane, missed, but it's dunked in there by Lucas, who looks at the 7'6 guy and says, what do you think, big fella? Over on the side to Graham, Devontae around the screen, back to Lucas for a jam!
Up at the half of the lane, and Lucas, great feed by Devontae Graham, and the second dunk in as many possessions for Landon Lucas.
The old give and go there, it's 58-38. Playing it inbounds.
Here goes one up top to Wayne Selden.
Yep, and he dunked it on the feed from Mason.
That slow developing play, saw that one coming. And a great feed and a better finish by Wayne Selden.
KU by 19, their biggest lead's been 20.